Peninsula, Wikipedia article audio. A peninsula is a piece of land surrounded by water on the majority of its border, while being connected to a mainland from which it extends. Examples are the upper and lower peninsulas of the U.S. state of Michigan, the Scandinavian Peninsula and the Malay Peninsula. The surrounding water is usually understood to be continuous, though not necessarily named as a single body of water. Peninsulas are not always named as such. One can also be a headland, cape, island, promontory, bill, point, or spit. A point is generally considered a tapering piece of land projecting into a body of water that is less prominent than a cape. A river which courses through a very tight meander is also sometimes said to form a peninsula within the loop of water. In English, the plurals of peninsula are peninsulas and, less commonly, peninsulae. Prevalence. Europe. North America. South America. Antarctica. Africa. Australia. Asia. Peninsulas can be found on coastlines and in smaller bodies of water throughout the world, ranging in scale from square meters to millions of square kilometers. Some major peninsulas are